Hi everybody, this is Wolf Samurai welcoming you back to Let's Play Anodyne. When we last left off, we were doing stuff. I don't remember what we were doing, because it's been a couple of weeks, but we were doing stuff. This is, if I remember correctly, this is the... Yes, okay. Alright, so it's time to go through here and go through the ending area once more. Ah, bloody hell. I forgot about that. It's been a while. Cut me some slack. Let's see, the map says... I don't remember what the map says. The map says I'm kind of in a loop here, aren't I? I think so. Yes, this is for keys. I'm in the wrong place. Or so it would seem. Now I have to remember what the actual real dungeon is, or where it's at. That's a really good question. Is it the one up here? I think it might be the one up here. Is it the one up here? Oh, bloody hell. Oh, that was a very poor idea. What was I thinking? I clearly wasn't thinking. I'm a bad person. And the Steam thing is still on there. Hold on just a second. There we go. Now you can see the Steam thing behind. Because you know you want to do that. Okay, I could have just warped here. Why the hell didn't I do that? I'm an idiot, apparently. That's why. Hopefully I will... Whoa, 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 whoa. What the frack? This is bizarre. Can I read this from the side? Seeing one knows all and will lead one to enlightenment. The road into enlightenment is unlit by any torches. Okay. Fair enough. That's pretty reasonable hint, so it's not there. That is a weird-looking freaking monster. This whole place looks weird. The game is very... odd. I mean, there's no other way to put it. Especially in those last couple dungeon areas or overworld areas. Holy crap, that was a lot of lag real quick. Can I hit you from here? I guess not. At the same time, I don't like you. You concern me a lot. Because I have the feeling that inevitably you are going to have to, I'm going to have to kill some of you. This is very linear. It looks like there's a lot of ways to go, and there very well might be later, but right now it's, this is linear as all hell. It's deceivingly, it looks very deceiving. Okay. Alright, so we activated that, so we don't want to go down there. Do not stray from the way of the Seeing One, not even for the treasures lying at the far corners of the maze. There's a dude over there, I wonder if we can get over and talk to him. Probably not the way I'm going. I mean, look at this. It looks like there's huge areas that I haven't explored, but I haven't been able to explore them. So, maybe this is just a mindfuck. It could be. There are stranger things. Oh, I actually have a choice this time. This way. I don't really want to go that way. Let's see, what about north? North takes me here. I don't know what here is. Oops, I didn't want to do that. That's, interesting. Ah, yes. How freaking wonderful. Oh, that's a pit. That's not water. It's hard to tell. Actually, before I go and do this, I want to go back to the left over here to see... Oh, I can't hit these dudes at all. That's not cool. Nothing here. Can I jump over that? I can jump over that. So, all right, I guess there's a little more leeway than I thought, but, holy crap, that does a lot of damage. Or does it? I can't tell. Let's dodge here. I wish I could kill those. But I guess I can't. So I could go down from here. Maybe I really should. But do I really want to? Do I? No, not really, honestly. I want to see what's up here. I do like... Wow. Okay. That's what that does. As much as I like Anodyne, and I do think it is a good game, a fun game, I've gotten to the point where I don't feel much like playing it anymore, to be perfectly honest. I can't even describe what it is. It's hard to tell. But something about it, it just doesn't do anything for me anymore. Nope, that didn't do any good. Okay, so all that was is to open up that over there. Can't get through here. Not from this way, right? I guess I have to go up from here. There are times where I hate this goddamn... having to use the dust to get around, and how it interacts with the edges of the water is exceptionally frustrating, because right now, even though I'm on the dust, I can't actually go anywhere on the dust. It sucks, let's just put it that way. I think that may be one of the reasons that I'm, frick. That I'm not enjoying the game as much as I used to anymore, is because, It just feels frustrating sometimes. I mean, it wasn't as bad in the early part of the game, but now it's, the way it works is not cool. It leaves me feeling frustrated. That was my own damn fault, though, so I'll cop to not, sometimes these things being my own damn fault. I will admit that I have not always played tremendously well in this LP. And I'll come to that. I mean, it's true. But sometimes it has not at all been my fault. It's been just the way the edge physics work in this game has at times just been incredibly irritating. I mean, it'd be one thing if it were just my own damn fault that I'm falling off, but it doesn't feel like I do, so. That's part of it. Now, what the hell? What the hell am I supposed to do here? That was stupid of me. I feel like an idiot. Anyway, yeah, it's kind of at the point where I don't enjoy the game as much as I thought I was going to before. Oh. God, I really am an idiot. Alright. Okay. You'd think I'd never played a Zelda-like game before if you're watching this but I really have. It's true. It doesn't look like it, but it's true. Alright, there we go. Now, that's what I was supposed to do. But I didn't, because I'm an idiot. The acrobat is losing balance. Where is the safety net? That's a good question. See? That's the problem I have with the edge physics. And that was my own damn fault, but that wasn't. There we go. The inevitable death. And that was really shitty placement. That was lovely, thank you. Alright. I'm playing like crap. I am horrible at this game. But yeah, I mean, as much as I do like this game, there are some parts of it that feel very... like that. I feel I should have made that jump. And that's how I did make it, but... And the edge... I feel like I'm landing on these things, and then I'm being fucked by the exact nature of the... What the hell am I doing here? Oh, I'm doing that, apparently. I don't know why I'm doing that, but I am. I am so confused. What the hell am I supposed to be doing here? Alright, I've blocked that. I apparently have to... I genuinely don't see what I'm supposed to be doing here. Yeah, I'm confused. Very confused. I can block that, but I'm not even sure how I get back down, because I can't make those jumps. Not that I need to if I just fall in the goddamn pit, but that's not really what I wanted to do. Alright, I guess from here we'll go back and go another direction until I find what I'm supposed to be doing. That was fabulous. So much fun! I'm an idiot. I should just call this Let's Fail, because that's exactly what I'm doing. I'm failing so hard. It's 20 minutes of fail. Alright, right now it's 10 minutes of fail, but even so. How the hell do I get back down there? Can I get back down there? Well, not at the rate I'm playing, in any case. I'm astonishing full fail right now. Yeah, where is the safety net? It's a good question, where is the safety net? Because I've searched all around. Maybe I'm supposed to put the dust down? Yeah, I'm supposed to put the dust down. I don't know how I didn't know that, but at the same time, some of these things are really non-intuitive. July 21st, 1957. Pulling a cage malfunction in my face, its side are severely mauled by an untaped line. I survived, but now I should have a look at my own reflection. Good for you, buddy. I have pretty much no empathy right now. Yeah, we're not getting past that. But I have a key, so I know at least one place I can go. Assuming I can get back over here. Which I'm not doing terribly. How? Hmm. I'm pretty sure that's not the way I'm supposed to be doing that. But I don't care. And then again, in my budget, sometimes you do that. Dust. That was my fault. Alright, so I can go here. Eventually. Okay. You suck. Let's keep going up. That appears to be... Holy crap, it's a fire-breathing lion. That's jumping on me. I'm gonna die. I'm sure I'm gonna die. If only because of my poor gameplay. Oh boy, oh boy. Ah, damn it, damn, 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 damn. I suck so much. Oh man. Alright, again. I don't think that was right. I don't care. I think I'm playing so bad in part because I just want to be done. You know? Because like I said, the game isn't... It's not that I think the game is bad. I really don't. But right now, it's not... It feels more like a chore at the moment than anything, you know? So I kind of want to finish it and want to go on to a new game. It doesn't help that this is the weekend of the Steam holiday sale, and I've gotten a whole bunch of other games that I really want to play. Not to mention the new games that that I tried out last week, the Metro and all those other ones. Okay, that's cool. Metro I will be starting pretty soon. It's more than anything else, it got votes for me to continue it, so that'll be fun. I'm just gonna skip you. Holy crap! And I don't even have a key, so I can't jump that. Oh, brother, you're kidding me. All right. This one doesn't seem too bad. Just a little bit of timing. But yeah, it's the Steam holiday sale, so I'm sitting here. I just got a whole bunch of new games. Well, not a whole bunch of new games. I did get a few new games. Four of them, to be precise. Not that I think anybody cares about that. One of them will be LP'd in the future, but so I got those, and it's making me excited for them, and so Anodyne feels kind of like I just want to be done. Let me play good. I can play good. I know I can. Dogs. Hi, dogs. Please don't kill me until I can step on that motherfucking thing. Oh, shit. You gotta be kidding me. The game hates me. To be fair, I hate me at the moment for sucking so bad, but, you know, that's... Alright, I'm gonna muscle through it, gonna get through it. I will finish this LP, even if it kills me, which it very well might. So, my talk of doing other LPs in the future is maybe a bit premature. I'm gonna go over here instead because I don't want to do the other one. And I want to see what else is over here. Ooh, what's down here? Oh, you've got to be kidding me. I forgot about those things. So just as well that I didn't go through there, because I can't... wait a minute. Can I? Will it let me in? The door's there, so I guess so. Yeah, that's cool. Alright. Do I need to unlock? No, not now. What's over here? Maybe it's just a card. Maybe I'm just coming. Yeah, I should have figured as much. But let's go. Let's go. Save. There's one. Okay. Run around. Go up. Nope, nothing up here. Stupid dog. Hate dogs right now. I really don't hate dogs. I really love dogs, but right now I hate dogs. And I hate chills. Thank you, you bastard. Alright, I guess we're doing this. Did I even need to go over here and go back? Stupid frogs. Did I even need to come over here and go back down? I don't think I did. No. That was freaking wonderful. Alright, whatever. Let's see. Okay. Let's go this way, because why not? And I wonder if there's anything up here. What the hell is that? Why do I have the feeling I'm not supposed to kill this? That's weird. What is the... Alright, yeah, I need two of these to transverse this. What does this say? July 17th, 1957. Seven clowns retire with near-fatal lung issues. Blend, brand, makeup is suspect, but no formal investigation occurs. Alright. I didn't want to read that again. I wanted to get this. Yeah, I think it's just a hit detection thing in general. Oh, bloody hell. That is the problem like that? Because now I can't, for whatever reason, I can't seem to get the other flaming thing. Card? Yeah, card. I should have guessed. Actually, I did guess, so, and it's even on video. So, even better. Anyway, I guess for right now, we will go ahead and stop here. When we come back, we will go and explore other places and hopefully not die as much, and I hopefully will not bitch as much as I did this particular episode. But until then, thank you all for watching, and have a good night.